island is a bloody mess.
Looks like they fought. Maybe over Emily. Just after they landed. I'll bet the Admiral's got her locked up in a lighthouse somewhere.
Hamilton's lost the first round. He's probably dug in someplace, doing his best to drink himself to death.
I suspect it's Martin who's got the lighthouse under siege. They turned on each other at last.
So the Admiral's power mad, Martin's a snake, and Lord Pendleton is a coward.
And you. I'm a little disappointed, Corvo.
It's like you've gone out of your way to be brutal. It's been interesting traveling with you. But this is the last time you'll see me, sir.
Goodbye.
My only hope is that Emily comes out of this all right.
Out, Corvo.
Pendleton.
I'd escape through there. We can watch.
Try to act brave, worthless piece.
You're such a chauffeur.
Come and get me if you're so strong.
Stupid fool. Let's see how you like this.
Martin, you couldn't hit me if I was standing next to you.
Bastards dump me in.
Thank you.
Hold still, stupid girl.
Let me go, I am... You're my hero.
The others are all dead, aren't they? That's all right, because I was going to have them killed anyway. I am going to be Empress.